Hello, the Spirit of God came into my body like a body my same size, like me floating into you or you floating into me. This is the Holy Ghost baptism mentioned in the book of Acts, chapter 38. Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of your sins, and ye shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Now, remember what that scripture said. It said, every one of you. That means this promise is for everybody. People that are all over the planet. People that aren't even born yet. The promise is for them. What is the Holy Ghost? Holy means sanctified, separated for God. Ghost is spirit. Spirit is God. So what is the Spirit of God? That is God. The Spirit of God is everywhere at the same time. It fills all of creation except for living creatures. It is not inside living creatures unless you've had that born-again experience mentioned in the book of Acts, like I have had. In the Bible, there were many people that had God inside their body. The Bible, referring to Jesus Christ, said, God in Christ. That means God was inside that body. Do you think that's pretty cool? Ezekiel said, and the Spirit entered into me. That's pretty cool as well, ain't it? Anyway, this promise is for you, it's for me, it's for whoever wants it. And I reach out to each and every one of you and I say, go for it. Try to get it. Seek it. Go after it.